70. In ancient times, God spoke to man. In ancient times, God spoke to man through prophets and in varied ways. But now we speak through Christ.